Alright, today I'm going to show you how to play Me, Myself, and I by G-Eazy. It has four chords, and they're fairly simple. So the first one is a C minor. It begins. Okay. Then the next one's a G sharp, so you keep the C minor on. You just add these fingers down, if you can see. These two fingers down. And it sounds like this. Then you want to go up to a B flat. And an F minor. So that's basically the note sounds. And the way it plays, it goes. So if you want to hear the song, I'm going to play it real quick. So that's basically how it is. So I'll leave the chords in the description and all that. So thanks for watching.